everyone, Riya Punjabi here, and today I have somebody really special. We have Dhanashree with us, who has cracked a job at NTT Data. And the whole objective of today's video is to understand how did she manage to crack a job at NTT Data. So Dhanashree, over to you. First of all, many congratulations for this amazing milestone.
Thank you so much, ma'am, and hello everyone. My name is Dhanashree Zurange, as ma'am said, and I'm living in Pune. I have been trying for a campus placement, and I have heard about Riya, ma'am. She got my back in my campus placement thing. I reside in Pune, as I said, and I'm doing engineering in information technology. I have placed in NTT Data recently, like yesterday. Yeah, that's it about myself.
Super. Dhanashree, if you want to tell us a little bit more about, your background, what have you been studying and what are your hobbies like? We want to know the real Dhanashree.
Yeah, my hobbies, apart from technical, I like to travel and read the books and explore the more things, like do something which makes me feel enthusiastic. And other than that, technically, I have knowledge about Java, C, C++, all of that. And yeah.
Super. Okay. So Dhanashree, before you got into the community, how many interviews had you given?
No, the very first interview I gave was to Riya, ma'am. Afterwards, I get into the NTT Data technical interview. Afterwards, I have faced management interview. And it's a true feeling, like Riya ma'am helped me a lot, that my first interview got cracked, and also in the management review. So yeah, I have not faced any of the interview before this.
Okay, so I guess your first interview was the mock PI with me.
Yeah.
That was the very first interview of your life.
Okay. Yeah.
So Dhanashree, just to understand for our community members and people watching this video, what are some strategies that are important when you're applying for a job, which of course require your technical skills, but I think they are seeing more than technical skills, right? They're seeing your personality, they're seeing you as a person. So what are some strategies that people can use in order to crack such jobs where technical plus soft skills are important?
Yeah, technically you can be be yourself, but in the soft skills, here to Riya ma'am, of course. I made a mistake in my CIS form, which is a candidate information set, but Riya ma'am got me help in that. So I think a strategy I have used is that I registered for the 10 days challenge. So whatever Riya ma'am told me, so I used to do that, and refer the video n number of times, especially the interview thing. Okay. So that was it.
Okay, lovely. And if you can just walk us through in a systematic order, what were the different kinds of rounds and what was the duration? I mean, how long did you have to keep interviewing with this company till the time the result came out? What was the interview duration, like number of days, and how many days did it take for the results to come out?
Yeah, the interview process lasts for 1 month almost, and the results got out yesterday. And the process was like, first the written test, which has aptitude, numericals, and digital stuff, which is IoT, machine learning, web development, application development, and all of that. And afterwards, the technical interview was there. And then the management review was there, and they just check, I think in technical interview, they checked my technical knowledge, but in management review, somehow I missed my communication, but yeah, I answered many of the questions more confidently, so I able to crack the management interview.
Okay, so what kind of questions were you asked? If you can just give us 3-4 questions that were asked.
In technical, they ask me about my project, which is on machine learning. So the whole interview was on machine learning itself, and it was last around half an hour. In management interview, they gave me one hypothetical situation, which was like, you have Viva on 9:30 and you went to the college at 9:10. As I said, told them that my college distance is just a half hour. So that was a hypothetical situation. Other than that, they have asked why you choose information technology, why you choose diploma over 12th, why you choose engineering itself. So they asked me why everything you did, why?
Why? Okay, so this is a very important tip for those of you watching this video. Be ready with all the why related questions, because they want to understand every little move that you've taken. Why have you taken? Have you just taken it randomly, or are you that planner, the person who has a vision and who, you know, who goes step by step? So one important thing from Dhanashree's interview is that I pick up that you need to understand you need to get all your whys in place. So even if, for example, you've not taken some steps intentionally in your life, let's say you just randomly decided to do engineering or whatever, BCom, you need to still find out an answer why you still went ahead with that, even if it was a random decision. So this will require a lot of digging deep and a lot of deep work. So be prepared with these answers. Okay, so Dhanashree, moving to our next question. Okay, so I just wanted to understand, Dhanashree, what exactly would your role be and what is the package that they are offering you?
The first 6 months will be a technical graduate trainee. Afterwards, they will assign me senior two for a grade five, a position. And the package will differ from 3.5 to 5 lakh as per the profile, called non-digital or digital.
Okay. Non-digital or digital. Okay. All right. Okay. And if I have to ask you, what were the top two things which you learned from the Living Peak community or from the Get Job Ready course, what would those top two things be?
The very first thing, the way Riya ma'am taught to make the resume. So I learned that. And other than mentioning your soft skills, be aware while mentioning it, as I made a mistake, but I managed to go through that with Riya ma'am. So just focus on, even if I watched that, but I made a mistake in the last minute, which is like, I have mentioned my improvements as a interpersonal skills and communication, which is a key of any employee. So just hear out to Riya ma'am. They have caught she is a HR. She knows the soft skills criteria and all of that. So just, I think that is what.
Okay, fantastic. Okay, so I'm actually not an HR person, but yes, I have a background in that. As a profession, I'm a career coach. But yes, so yeah, HR is a little tiny work, part of my work. Okay, super. So Dhanashree, now, you know, there are a lot of people who are watching this video, and somewhere they are anxious looking at the market scenario, or, you know, they've tried multiple interviews, or they've made their resume, uploaded it in places, but for some reason they're not getting calls. So if you had to give them just two tips in order to bag a job and a relevant job, what would the two tips be for such people who are right now in that anxiety?
I don't think so. I have the two tips. I just can say, just as ma'am said, properly mention the technical things in your resume. So the ATS system can not discard your resume. The very first thing I told. And be confident about yourself.
Okay, that's an important one.
I think.
No, sorry, yeah. Didn't hear that. Could you repeat that? Couldn't hear that, Dhanashree.
Speak out what you think, actually.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
So be confident and speak out whatever you feel is right. Is that what you're trying to say?
Yeah.
Okay.
The one more thing I want to share is in management review, I also asked about why you think these are your strengths. So they have asked, like I have mentioned trustworthiness, a dedication, enthusiasm. So they want to hear the situations in where you shown these are your strengths. So I think be prepared with that also.
Okay, lovely. That's another very important tip. Thanks so much, Dhanashree, for that. And yes, so this was our tiny interview with Dhanashree. In this tiny interview, I'm sure we've learned a lot of tips and the way ahead for all of us. And one thing that I want to mention to you is that no matter how stressed you are, with a little bit of practice and a little bit of guidance, you can manage it. And I would like to give credit to Dhanashree for all the effort and the persistence that she has put right from the start, right? So Dhanashree, thank you so much for being here. What I would do is I would like to have one of your social media links, maybe your LinkedIn or whatever link you're comfortable with. And I will add it in the description box below the YouTube channel, just so that people can connect with you and we can network and grow much bigger. Right. Thank you so much.
Yeah, sure, ma'am. Thank you so much, ma'am.
Yes. So thank you so much, everyone, for watching this video. If you really need help with your job preparation or communication skills, you could reach out to me and I would be more than happy to help you out.